contamination from the throwing waste and pooping in the street and everything. Okay? And I think they did it until about the 18, 1900s. Okay? You can look up anything about the filth of Europe, the diseases of Europe, the plagues of Europe, and you will see what I'm saying. Okay? How long that stuff lasted in their particular regions. Let's move forward. Now, they started drinking apple cider. That's a popular drink, huh? Beer, wine, liquor, and other non-water products. They even got us believing today, oh man, water tastes nasty. Well, I suggest if you have any taste in water, you better throw it away. You don't supposed to have no taste, not no crisp, clean water. It should be cold and refreshing. All right, or cool and refreshing or something, right? So they want something mainly what? Soda and beer nowadays. Or Kool-Aid. Or Gatorade. But no water. Okay? Let's move forward. But the thing about this, though, fam, is loaded with sugar. Sugar is discovered to be one molecule away from crack cocaine. See, we got Casaran cracked out, really. And we wondering why babies jumping around like the crazy. And then we's like, oh, we got to put them on these different drugs. Okay, A through Z drugs. You know how these different names they got for different mental drugs. Now, another thing you must understand about sugar, it was very expensive to purchase. It was called white gold, fam. Okay? And all the way up to the 12th and 15th century, and it was so expensive until the transatlantic slave trade came along. Remember, I just told you we had the trans-Saharia slave trade. Okay, and then we deal with the transatlantic slave trade. They made what's called supply and demand. We have more so they can reduce the price thing. You know what I'm talking about? Okay. So now they started to produce more of it. So now they can lower the price. It ain't so expensive then to get. Okay? Let's think about that. It was called white gold. Move forward. Okay? Now, how many of y'all know about these sexual rituals? All you men up in here, right? Think about this. Go to the club. If you ever been to the club when you was younger, if you might do it now. Right? Fall up in that junk, see a nice little girl, you're like, can I buy you a few drinks? Right? Try to get a head all bad. Huh? To do what? Take her back home, do some sexual rituals, so to speak. You feel me? Got her under what they call the influence. Huh? And then we'll go. Huh? And then wake up the next morning like, damn, what am I doing with this person? Right? And then a couple of weeks later, they call you on the phone. I think I'm pregnant. What? There's been plenty of cases like that. All right? You feel me? Due to these sexual cases. Okay. Let's move. So, then we got a new... What?